Alrighty, it's 1:06 p.m. One of the strangest things I've ever seen regarding trash recycling and or recycling pickup. Today being Tuesday is my pickup. And really weird how it all came together. Alright, normally we usually have, on a norm, we have trash pickup around 9:30 in the morning. It hadn't shown up and I thought that was kind of weird. But anyway, I was on here on watching the split screen on my cameras on the TV and just kind of waiting for, you know, for pickup. And I happened to see, I could hear it, and I seen one of the trucks coming and it was the yard waste pickup. And that showed up about 12:45. And I thought, okay, then they were gone. In no more than probably 5 minutes, here along came the recycling. And then, a couple of minutes after you see that, down the other way, comes the trash. It was so weird. All three, within 15 minutes of each other, it was just strange. And yet, both trash and recycling at the same time crossing each other. Really, really weird how that happened to be. Of course, recycling, they have the manual, the two people on the back, and then the trash is the arm truck doing one side, then the other. So, yeah, I could have imagined how that would have been at the exact same time, having them both done both sides at the same time. So go and get the recycling, then go get the trash. It's like, anyway, really weird to see all three virtually at the, you know, within 10 to 15 minutes of each other. But, yeah, there you go.